The story's new this morning. For the first time in years, the U.S. is seeing a bump in the number of babies being born.
Now, while the change is relatively small here, it is a sign that things may be turning around a bit. Our Steve Patterson joins us now with why experts think we may be seeing this baby increase.
Maybe something in the water, maybe something in the wallet. Is that one okay with you guys?
Mm-hmm.
Better than the one you had earlier.
Okay. According to a new report, it is out this morning, Americans are getting back into the business of baby making, and yeah, maybe bigger bank accounts are the reason for some bigger bellies out there. Hear me out now. For the first time since 2007, the birth rate in the U.S. crept up ever so slightly. In fact, the CDC called the 4,000-plus baby jump over the previous year a, quote, very, very, very slight increase, but still noteworthy. Here's why. Birth rates had been on the rise for years until 2007, right around the recession. So thus began a five-year decrease in the national birth rate. And experts believe that couples' lack of cash may have had, you know, the third base coach putting up the stop sign instead of waving everybody home. Because let's face it, babies are expensive. But now, as the economy recovers, so too the number of babies. Just under 4 million American babies were born last year. So a little extra money, a little extra cash. You know, things start to happen. I'm getting too very.
I believe it. I mean, I will speak from personal experience. We had our second child. It was right when the recession was happening, and I'm like, we can't afford any more kids.
Is that right?
Absolutely.
So that there's your anecdotal proof.
I mean, you know, for what it's worth.
Yeah, because you know the cost of diapers and all those things. A couple more interesting stats before we go from this report. More women having babies in their 30s, which we've spoken about.
Yeah.
That was you.
Mm-hmm.
And how about this? Just under 33% of women having C-sections now. That's up drastically.
That's
it used
great.
To be about 15% back in the 80s. So,
so now more women are having them.
More women are having them, yeah.
Huh. I wonder if that means more complications.
A shift. They think that, and maybe more folks just saying, you know what, I would prefer this being extra cautious.
That's
interesting report.
Yeah. All right,
thanks, Steve.
Thank you.